think I need to get Whirly out for this.
Stay away!
You good? What the hell's that? Oh, it's massive! Oh, how do you do that? Kill.
Reload.
Wow, I...
Ow.
Don't get too close. You are crazy, man. You are absolutely crazy. You okay?
By God, if I had hands, I would strangle the life out of you.
What the hell is that? Oh my God, there's another one.
You have insulted my honor, and for that, you must die.
Oh, bloody hell, he's gonna get himself killed. Gotcha.
If I had hands, I would strangle the life out of you.
Stop killing everyone now, okay? Oh, there's more people. Did you just kill that man? No. That's... Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, God, I thought you were something else then. Kill it! Reload. I am owning. When did I become so powerful? Call me F411, destroyer of insects. Oh! Oh! Oh God!
Want to do some roly molies?
I have a lot of AP. When did I get so much AP? Wasps, are they just like as terrifying as... Oof. Oh. Oh my God, more of them. Oh God! Whirly, you know what to do.
Oh yes!
Oh yes! Get away. Oh, that gun is really good. Is that a... Anything else? Oh my God, I leveled up. Oh, I'm going to take this opportunity to go for Science 65, and I'm going to take that digest. Water, energy, Ooh, what to do? I think I'll get medicine up. I think medicine, does still affect. Crazed advantage. Can't stop yourself, you're insane. Dawn vision. Fusion batteries, dead robots, dead silver robot. That seems a good perk. I do want, an army of, robots. Well, not maybe not like an army, but like I want to be able to keep him alive without sending him to essential. Ooh, a lot of flickering over there. That place looks a bit dodgy. I need to get some sort of hunting rifle that has that has a scope on it. Have I actually got any scoped weapons? Ah, I know what I'm gonna do. I know this place is pretty hostile. Because it's all burned down and there's fires everywhere. I hope this gun works in vats. I don't know if it works. Oh God, oh, this is not going well. Did I blow myself up? I don't know. You're not dead, are you, mister? I hope you're not. I can't live without you. I think this is more accurate. If I could just... Yeah, you're unconscious. Ooh, thank God. Well, that went well, didn't it? What item is dangerously low and broken? Love hate. To get combat armor just in case I can get it fixed up. And then convert it into one of my arms that I want. Took a while to get up, God's with. Oh, we're not still in danger, are we? Oh, thank God. I know we're set to essential. Tribal. Carbine, I'll keep it. Ah, Lord, you're naked. Wait, it's just a crease in the ground. I thought it was like a combat shotgun. Right, yeah, I think we got everyone. Wait, did we? So there was a dude over here? Yeah, there was. Luckily, I remembered. Okay, so it's somewhere in that direction, correct? That direction. combat armor. Let's equip this. Need to get some actual aid. Cool. Shame there's no armor repair kits. I don't know what's going on over there. Geckos. So annoying. Well, I don't hate him that much. I mean, I hate scorpions way more. With their stingers and God knows how many legs. Does this use night vision only at night?
You stay still! For queen and country!
For queen and country.
You have insulted my honor, and for that, you must die!
Where do you think you're going? Nailed it. Wait, is my helmet okay? Yes. It's a bit dark around here, so I can't exactly see anything. I thought these lights were meant to be on. I guess they're giving out a wee bit of light. Okay, he's not far now. Ah, there we go. It does work at night. Didn't work in the day. Oh, it may do. Or just made know when it's dark. Keep it down! Jeez. I heard a shot somewhere. That might have been just ambience. That's not ambience. That's definitely a shot of some sort. That's a big one. Oh. I think Whirly got that one. He must be like level 100 Whirly by now. Where is he? He might be on top of that range over there. What's this? I've never seen a plant like that before. Or hopefully he might be dead. That'll be the best thing. How much ammo have I got in this? Oh, condition's fine. I've got three more mags left. That means like... God, I'm good.
Hammer me!
do it down, but...
If I had hands, I would... You have insulted my honor, and for that, you must die!
We have two mags now.
You have insulted my honor, and for that, you must die!
You got him, Willy. There's a one walking pretty funny over there. Nice. All right, I've asked him.
My God! If I had hands, I would strangle the life out of you!
Oh my God, I'm so out of ammo right now. I even
you
use
have
hearts.
Insulted my honor, and for that, you must die!
You can get Willy, can't you?
Have at thee!
Yeah, I got that one, Willy. Get that one though.
For queen and country!
For queen and country! There he is, there's a target. Oh! He got her. Well, it was a headshot, it wasn't. Yeah. God, that was old, old video. He's dead and I shot him in the head. Oh, was that weapon any good? Oh, is it called the Ferguson? The Ferguson. 111. Oh, does this run off 44T? What does it look like? Oh no. I don't fancy looting all these geckos. Back to Randall. Randall, I've got good news.
Have you killed Quigley yet?
Hell yes, I did. I shot him in the head.
I'll take that finger. Here's your reward. There's plenty of bounties left, so come back when you're ready to put in more work. You ready for the next bounty, kid?
Yeah.
Last week, a caravan was waylaid north of town, but it's still a mystery who was behind the attack. One of the guards survived with a leg injury, but by all accounts, he's a drunken ass. His name is Chesty, and he spends his days at the bar in Boulder City. Find this guy and try to figure out what happened. Our client is offering 500 caps for the apprehension or termination of the attacker, provided we get definitive proof. Good luck.
All right, that sounds good. And I think we'll end it here. So this has been Metal Monster, and that dude is stuck. Can I move him? No. I know there's a magical button you can move some NPCs with. I don't know what that is. I could have swore it was Z. Was it C? Is it X? No. No. Alright. Thank you for watching, and if you liked it, like and subscribe. Oh my lord, there's a lot of dogs around here. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.